You know the key to stopping her is Liu Kang. And ladies and gentlemen, Chapter 12, End of an Era, Fire God Liu Kang, he's back.
Soul. He made me a god. For now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Because now we have the man to do it. If the last game and not the disappointment of not having Liu Kang was just to build up to this moment,
our success is no longer certain,
then that's a hell of a good job storytelling. If you knew you were going here. But I hesitate to give some of these writers that much credit that they were thinking this far ahead. But they did have that open-ended, like, post-credit scene. So, maybe they were thinking ahead. Regular human soldiers fighting against like demons from hell. This time the Mortal Kombat kids aren't in the front lines. They're kind of the secondary characters this time around. Main eventers the old schooler the old school characters are back in the forefront. Nothing like a big battle scene. Mortal Kombat kids, assemble. Version of Thor.
This mean you're back?
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Hugging in the middle of a demons from hell coming after you. You are comfortable with a million of those things coming after you. want to say this is a moment. This has the potential to be a big moment. What was he doing the whole time then? I thought he'd gone on to the heavens to deal with what's her name?
Stand back.
Why doesn't Liu Kang just zap them all? He doesn't even need... They don't even need to fight, really. He's just saving some for them. What is he up there doing? It looks like he's just in one spot, like electroshocking like two creatures.
Is the battle lost?
Victory is still at hand. The hourglass is nearly ready. You will prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
See about that? Won't we? Turning back the hands of time. None of this never happened. Maybe except on this realm.
Raiden's gift shields you from the power of the hourglass. Regardless, your allies are gone, while mine remain to defend me. Finish him.
Come on, you're a god and you're Liu Kang. Let's go to work, Liu.
Earth Realm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
this is the movie watching portion. Because this cutscene has gone on forever. And I love it. Like one of them Kingdom Hearts cutscenes.
Now stand down. I have no wish to harm you.
Alright, here's our first fight, I think.
You already killed me. My fate was sealed the moment I joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
Fight.
Get out of here.
Our bond was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight.
You missed. Crack.
You are too far gone, brother.
Crack that jaw. Doesn't affect me, I'm a god, son. God.
Still you are alive.
Yes, Kronika. You are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
Are you the last one left?
God's power cannot rival that of an elder god.
Oh, your sister.
As you wish, mother.
I thought Raiden said they were sisters.
You match me step for step.
Of course I do. I'm the cornerstone of this franchise. I'm Liu Kang.
Because your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail him.
All right, then you can get it too.
Fight.
God, now we're facing gods. The code of the dragon. Dodge.
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
What else you got?
I have failed you, dearest Cetrion. You have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Give your power to her. And now we take on the big boss dog, right?
You will be exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! Giving way to the new era.
No!
The realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
If she don't shut up about this new era stuff. New era, new era. Oh. Oh, this ain't fair.
To the dawn of time. Here, history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era.
If I hear new era one more time.
I had intended to leave you.
Say it again.
Intact, Liu Kang.
Say it again.
Until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Say it again. Say it again. Baraka. Why does Baraka keep turning up every time? Shit. No way.
Let the new era begin.
Fight.
Stay down, bitch.
The realms will not fight your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight.
Aggressive. Just can't let up against her. down again. Didn't even allow it to get back to the beginning of the Big Bang. Snap. Crackle. Ah. Shattered.
Our work is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as Earthrealm's new protector, Lord Liu Kang.
Where do we go from here?
The sands of time are yours to shape. You must return the hourglass to the dawn of time and sculpt a new history, a better one.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
Yes. You will need a partner with whom you can share the eons.
Kitana.
Your destinies have always been intertwined.
We are far in the past, but not so far that I cannot reach her.
Return with her to the dawn of time. Sculpt the hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline.
Then I will not say goodbye.
Where's Kitana? Of course, you always got to have. Good partner.
Are you ready?
To share yes, eternity with.
But no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise.
Each realm must choose its own destiny. Whatever those choices, we will face them together.
That's it. Again, pretty good story. I'm just happy that Liu Kang was involved in this one. Again, if this was long-term storytelling, man, like I said, that's pretty good. Because you hold Liu Kang back, he's basically the evil version of himself in the last game. Just to tell a story where he becomes this god in this game. Now, I know there's an aftermath, but if this game is ever, like, in the bargain bin, I don't know if it's DLC or what. But I looked at the price of it, $40. Hell no. I am paying $40 for just to have the aftermath story. But maybe one day we'll get it in. To see what's next in this story. So I'm sure we're probably going to have a post-credit or mid-credit scene.